Jerry and Flora put their foot to the floor. Let's hear those acts. Thank you.
And our trophy presenter will be Kate. Here he comes, folks, your Bentley Motors The Next Legend feature winner. It is Evan Hendrickson at 67. Congratulations, man. You led most of that one here tonight in this feature event. You had some great battles there to start, and then at that halfway point there during that last caution. I mean, talk about what you had to do to kind of work those guys out and outrun them and to get some air between you and the guy behind you.
We made a couple changes before the feature, and the car drove completely different from the heat race. So those first five or so laps, I was just trying to learn how to drive the car the way it was set up. And after that feature, I knew I had to stay calm, you know, calm, cool, collected, and just run my line. It worked out for us.
So last year, it seemed like you had a lot of bad luck for various reasons. You off to a hot start this year, two feature wins right off the bat. I mean, how does that feel to kind of start off a year like this?
Oh man, it feels amazing compared to last year. It's grinding back with the go-kart days and stuff. Well, you're going to make a win, I guess. I don't know. Hopefully, keep this going.
Alright, you got anything here, Evan?
Oh man, I would like to thank everyone that came out and helped. Aunt and cousin out in the stand came out to see me. Sponsors, I would like to thank SWNL Attorneys, General Equipment, Thunder Road and the Bowler, the Tandeski family, and Northern Horizons for big help, and Crew Chief James sent us up. We left. It was great.
Alright, that makes a noise for Evan Hendrickson here. Bentley Motors Legends feature winner!